slight 2 foot as well. We'll see some negatives in the grade of execution. Had another version of the sow cow. Some help from her partner on this one. So big that she had to kind of fight for the landing. I think you were correct in saying this was a wonderful experience for them. And they did handle the bright lights of television in the final flight very well.
The youngsters. Now, Megan DeHamel and Eric Radford have the lead, 57-71 in their short program score. Now for Holland Johnson, 48-71. They're a little bit shy of that. Puts them into second place.
Second place here, but those are the best marks they've seen this season, so they will be pleased with that.
Small town Saskatchewan, Paige Lawrence and Rudy Swiggers. She's a 20-year-old from Kennedy. He's a 23-year-old from Kipling. And they train in Verdon, Manitoba. And they represent, as we said at the top of the show, the tiny Wawota Figure Skating Club.
Their strength is their throws. In fact, Paige has not missed a throw in competition this season. Difficulties for them, though, side-by-side triple jumps.
Party continues right into the music. Fantastic theme for them. The good mood that they had. I don't know what they were talking about before they started competing, but it would have them both in stitches.
Lots of speed here going into their triple twist.
Quite clean. They kind of have a disguise on this jump. It looks like a sow cow, but the toes go in.
She landed hers very well. She struggled this year. Today, it was Rudy.
Strong Grand Prix season. Bronze medalists at Skate Canada in Kingston. Then they went to the Cup of Russia in Moscow, and again, strong fifth.
Dismount. It's the missile dismount created with David Peltier.
The national championships in 2009 in Saskatoon, where they got close to the podium. They were fourth there, now trying to contend for a title.
Gorgeous throw once again. What a way to finish their program.
That's the biggest reception we've heard so far. Six seasons together. Patty Hall, their coach, along with Lyndon Johnson, a former Canadian Pairs champion.
Well, they certainly got the audience going. Their relaxed approach paying off with them in their interpretation of this music.
P. Paige Lawrence and Rudy Swiggers of Saskatchewan. When we return, Kirsten Moore Towers and Dylan Moskovich made inroads this Grand Prix season. The journey to a national title continues in Victoria. Can they be the victors in Victoria? Maybe, just maybe. Paige Lawrence and Rudy Swiggers.
Coming into the twist right here. What I thought was a very, very clean catch. And in the slow-mo from that angle, it wasn't as clean as I thought.
Watch Rudy here on the landing, a 2-foot landing, a hand down. So that will be a negative GOE again. But this just sizzled. Gorgeous, stable throws.
And a clean landing on the ending, too.
Paige and Rudy have great coaching. Patty Hole, and there's Lyndon Johnson, a former Canadian pairs champion, in their corner. And their marks are up now. 59-38. That'll be enough for the lead.
And so key that they were able to, although the jumps had some mistakes, they were able to rotate them, earning the extra marks, and they're in first.
They're about two marks ahead of Megan DeHamel and Eric Radford.
I know that Megan is thinking.